Hi, this is a really neat trick. It's a deception shot in the front court. It's in my backhand side, close to the net. Usually it's in the single, but can also be used in the doubles. What I want to do here is that I want to trick my opponent, thinking that I am doing a long shot to the baseline. But what I'm actually doing is that I'm going underneath the shuttle, doing the deception and doing a little bit of spin on the shuttle. So the shuttle comes like this, very, very close to the net. It's extremely difficult, but let's take a look. So as you can see, when the shuttle comes towards me, I'm taking my racket very, very early, meeting the shuttle early, close to the net, and I'm pulling it back, showing the long one, and then going back again and do the spin. It's important that the spin goes just a little bit up so we can take it close to the net. Okay, let's have a look.
Like that.